according to us, the
data. Mr. Salve, I have a few questions. First, yes. Tell us in what format is the data on the purchase and redemption of electoral bonds stored by the SBI?
So, Malat, as I had explained, the application which we filed, because at that time we were functioning under the edict of anonymity, which had not been stated. So, at that time, we were directed to preserve anonymity, including we had to take measures that within the bank.
Format. What is the format in which you maintain the data on purchase and redemption of electoral bonds? In what format do you store it?
In two silos. Your Lordship noticed that in the next order. So the data is maintained in two silos.
You store it in three silos. From your application, it emerges now that you do it in three silos. The first silo is the bond number.
The bond number is only on the bond.
And the third is the redemption.
My Lord, bond number is only on the bond and it is cannot be read except through under a UV light. That was only done, my Lord, like authentication, like because it was a bearer bond. That's what was sought to be.
The purpose of the alpha, and second question, what is the purpose of the alphanumeric?
The alphanumeric is the bond number which is visible only under a UV light.
Is it only a security feature or is
a security feature entirely
in the audit trail? You also
Malat, audit trail is separate. That's why we do the entire KYC. In the KYC, we have a bond unique number. It's not the bond number. You have a marker number of a client.
Third question. Yes. How does the redeeming branch?
Yes.
How does the redeeming branch?
Yes.
Match the electoral bond number to determine that it is not a forged bond?
So they were not, that's what I'm saying. When they received it, the person in cashing it gets it, he sees that it's a valid bond because you see the security feature. You don't keep a record of it. The physical inspection.
While redeeming it, the only way you can ensure that it is not a forged bond is to match the alphanumeric without
there's nothing to match. It's like seeing a currency note. It's like seeing a currency note. You know that's
the alphanumeric.
Yeah.
But cashed in the last 15 days because it's only valid for 15 days. So therefore, they will have to also match. When was this bond?
I think Mr. Bhushan should hold his peace for a minute.
Both, what is the information that you see when you scan the alphanumeric?
Manoj, do you see a number?
The details of the purchaser and the bank which issued the bond when you scan the bond?
No, Manoj. That's what I'm saying. That correlation was not kept. For the reason, it's like this. Mr. A or Mr. B come and buy the bond. So they go to branch A. They do the entire KYC information is done, their bank account details, etc., etc. Everything is done. That is silo one, if one may so call it, which is nothing near Rothschild's. That's been fully disclosed. That bond finds its way into the hands of some political party. We don't know who gives it, how it goes, how many hands it changes, it finds its way in it. We next get to see the bond when somebody comes and says.
Assuming that you construed our order based on the interim order merged with the final judgment of our court.
But even in the final judgment,
say that we will interpret our final directions in the light of the interim order, which has merged with the final judgment.
But your lordships,
all details.
That's why we came to
my Mr. Salve. We'll clarify to put it beyond any.
No problem. No problem at all.
We'll say that now SBI will not only disclose the bond numbers. But it shall also file an affidavit again before our court saying that you have not suppressed any, you have not withhold any details in regard to this within the purview of clause B and C of para 221.
Correct. I don't think there's anything else which remains.
You have to disclose all details. Let there be no, because the burden should not lie upon the court or the petitioners who say, but this one has not been disclosed. But now this has not been disclosed.
Now we'll disclose it, Malat, whatever.
We must have finality to it.
Yes, we'll do it, Malat. There's no problem.